Yeah.
I think, honestly, I think you're gonna have a good time because you're gonna be competing like 20 pounds lighter than usually.
Hopefully, I think that.
It'd be too, way too soon, you'd be fucked if you tried to walk in after 3 days of dehydration. I mean, I don't condone dehydrating yourself, because it's not
healthy. Yeah, because I'm like strength-wise, right?
If you're going to do it, you're going to have to get on the bike the night before, and then sleep in sweats and a sweatshirt, and then take a really hot shower, and, And you can get a spit cup too if you want to lose the extra ounces.
A spit cup? Yeah. Oh my
god. Have you seen those?
And I have to drive there in the morning too, so I can't drive like super.
Have you seen like a. You've seen the spit cups, right?
No.
They just get a water bottle and they just keep spitting into it. They get all the saliva out of their mouth. It's disgusting.
I feel like that's a little.
My friend could do 2 water bottles in like 2 hours.
Oh, yeah. I mean, is he actually losing weight that way?
Yeah, you lose like probably 0.5 pound.
Yeah. Shit, that's crazy. I wouldn't even think to do that.
They just do everything they can to get the salt and water out of their body.
Yeah.
That's the other thing, don't eat salty foods. If you're trying to dehydrate yourself, but you're eating salty foods, then it's not going to work out because it's going to retain all the water.
Yeah.
I think it'd be better to just weigh in at 155, right?
Yeah.
And just be like fully, like, you're energized, you're hydrated, ready to go.
If I'm not in a good place tomorrow morning, like if I'm not at 146, 145 point something, I think it's probably
okay.
I'll just change my 155.
To me, it's better to just weigh in like a healthy, like you're ready to go, you're awake.
Yeah.
You know, you're not spitting.
And I'm not trying to.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't have to worry about it.
Yeah, exactly.
I can hide anything that we fucking love.
Yeah. You guys just want to roll. And if someone wants to stay later, I can stay for like 15 minutes to drill something. Like after Keely leaves, so I can. Okay, yeah, I have a shit ton of work to do.
2 tests.
Yeah. I have a fucking like blog assignment due tomorrow at 5:30. For peer review, yeah. It's so dumb. So dumb. I told my teacher.
I hate those pointless assignments.
We've been like working on it for a week, and my friends are asking me why I've done so far. I'm like, oh, I haven't done anything. He's like, really? Why not? I'm like, oh, you know, I've been busy. And he's like, but you gotta work a week to work on it. I'm like, yeah, I'll work better under pressure. I'm probably gonna write at like 1 a.m. on Tuesday night. And he's like, oh, okay. I hate those classes. Is that like the nucleus stuff, like the atomic? Or is that, what's chem 2? I can't remember.
Acid base shit.
Oh yeah, acid balance and
I've been getting tutoring, but now I'm in this point. Oh, what I was gonna say. Yeah, my psychology class has a lab that just started, and it's in the slot that I had a chem tutor, so I have
What time is it? Because I've been trying to get into it.
So, Monday, I have a pre-meeting session from 10:30 to 11.
Dude, that's perfect. That's
and then also Thursday, I have a pre-meeting
session
at 11. And 1 hour.
I can move it for
you. All right.
Dude, I'm trying to go late.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, the test is.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can do one at a time if you want.
One at a time.
Yeah.
I forgot to say it better.
Thank you.
say something in front of my screen.
Thank you.
here, shoulders out to here.
Thank you. Thank you.